Since my youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy of vast potential. I came to the Ashari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them. But the old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star fell from the heavens, the sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram, to stop the darkness that the star portends, and fulfill the destiny that beckons me. This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
My knowledge increases.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise. Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What fate?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! Ah! They're turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do. We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon...
Only Rumford came back. How could that help us?
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
What can I do to help you fight the Risen Dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
Thank you.
I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world, but the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Acilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were tortured by foul magic. Now they feast upon cadavers and regurgitate the magical form of human dead.
Could see me now.
Dear reader, I am Abdalil, adventurer, scholar, and researcher. I share my knowledge of this incredible world and its creatures through my insightful missives, often at grave risk to myself. Why, I was recently in Kanduras, where my tents were ransacked by vicious quill fiends. I was able to beat them off with a shoe, but a less bold...
Old Tristram, Diablo has still unlocked this place.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was born. I was raised by her.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Nicely done.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I'll search the cathedral. You stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
stronger still.
It's inside me. Inside!
My name is Lathdanum, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I have. Because I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Lea.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Lea is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the
I have fulfilled my promise to Lea and rescued her uncle, Deckard Cain. Now, all that stands between me and the Fallen Star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
I promise, Marco.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Our time is running short. What can you tell me about the Fallen Star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Leoric's tale is sad, but I'm here to find the Fallen Star, and the Skeleton King stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
I know it will be difficult, but she would want you to do it. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me. I have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrick Amon.
Well, Hedrick, Deckard Cain told me you know where Leoric's crown is.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Did you?
Increases.
arcane power. This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. A crown must be here.
Returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things.
Thank you.
some brand new goods you might be interested in.
I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King dies today. I must find the Fallen Star.
Certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
Down this way. There are murderers! Warrior Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spirit by my side could prove helpful.
Thank you.
magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were the Templar, John.
How could you succumb to this?
The Covenant is my brotherhood now. The power of
track to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
Just arrived in Tristram. I must say, much of dismay. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I can't.
You will never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to Magnus.
Thank you.
the crypt.
It was you that fell from the sky. I don't believe you are the source of the evil, Miss Clarice.
I am.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not the enemy. I think, Zaza, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must return.
I should bring you back to town. Kane will know what to do with you.
I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Kane may have the answers.
This is what fell out of the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
Dug up some new things for you to take a look at.